Old School A S M R Sounds.
Oh, good morning, sir. Now, I was just testing this. For the weekend, or do you want them for a longer period of time? Just alright, only for the weekend. Do you also want the 3D glasses? No, you have those. Okay, just a moment. May I have your card, please? I have to inspect them a little bit, and you can have this in a minute.
So you have Titanic. Okay, so you also have the 3D version. This one doesn't have a paper cover, and Vampire Hunter also 3D. Okay, this one in there, so they are perfectly. Is your card? Ready? is your card, and here are your DVDs. Enjoy. Alright, let's see. This is your sergeant. Need to sanitize them a little bit, so let's first sanitize my hands. Children, have you finished your game? No, you need one more controller. All right, here you are. Here you are. Here you are. You're welcome. You're welcome. Okay. Yes, ma'am, how may I help you? Oh, you're here for a free movie day. Okay, what would you like to see? Are you here with your children? Yes, you're here with your children. What would you like to see? Something, science fiction or a Disney story? No, we can. I wouldn't recommend Final Destination to your children. This is not a movie to watch with your children. May I recommend you a documentary? The Wonders of the Ocean in 3D? What do you say? Would you like to watch this? It's very entertaining for the children. So, okay. They will also learn something from it. Alright, here is you. And you'll find another two pairs of 3D glasses in desk number 5. There is someone there to help you with the movie to start. Okay. Oh, you want? I would recommend eating popcorn in here, but we have downstairs in the hallway, there is a stall with drinks and some snacks if you really want. Okay, so please go to your desk. Alright, it's section B, is for 3D movies. And you'll find there are only two pairs of glasses per desk, but you can borrow a chair from the other desk. It's alright, we're not very busy. Here you go. And enjoy. Enjoy. Okay. Oh my. She wanted to watch Final Destination in 3D with her children. I'm sure that she will. Got bored very soon and want to change video with something more entertaining. As a Final Destination is okay. Yes? What can I do for you, young man? Oh, you would like... Of course I have The Witcher. Do you want to borrow it, or do you want to play it on here? Oh, you wanted to play it on here. Okay, here we go, we have it. Very nice choice. Section C is for PS4 gaming. Is the PS4 gaming room? So there is someone there who can help you if you cannot deal with something in there. Okay. Well, here you go. Enjoy. What's your name? Do we have you in our database? Oh, it's Paul. Derek Dream. Oh, here you go. So, now this is for free. Also with you at home if you want to. Your PS Station program. Sorry to hear that. Here you go. Enjoy. Have fun. Oops. Don't drop these because they're quite expensive. And you have to replace them. Yes, children. How on earth? Did you succeed to walk with this on your nose and drop them on my desk? I have to take this off when... I forgot. But haven't you noticed that the world is different? Gosh. So your mother doesn't like the DVD. She wants me to recommend something else, more entertaining. Oh my, what should I recommend? Let's see, what shall I give her to watch? No, I cannot give you the Underworld collection. This is not for children. I'm not allowed to let you watch that. I have right here something for you. What do you think? Would you like this? It's the Hobbit. Alright, so it's the home. Let me see if I can take it out from here. So I want you to pay very much attention because this is a collection edition. just don't touch anything, don't try to repair anything, bring them here the way they are. Okay? Have the hobbit here. This is my appropriate for children. So, hobbit 3D edition. Mother is Paula. Then City, and she brought back the wonders of the ocean because it was too boring, and you want now to have the Hobbit 3D. For how many? So you want to watch the whole trilogy here? Oh my. Okay. Here you go, so. Here it is. Pay attention. Pay attention, lad. Hey. Forgot your glasses. Don't drop them again. To recommend you some movies for Valentine's Day. So, what kind of movies are you interested in? What's your genre? Romantic comedies and romance. Alright, I see. Do you want 3D movies or it doesn't matter? Do you have equipment to watch 3D movies at home? Oh yes, you do. But you would like to also rent a pair of extra 3D glasses. I see. Yes, sometimes they break. They're very fragile, and here the children used to drop them all the time. So let's see, what may I recommend you? So you have the one. Nature, that would be very nice to watch, but those children, but they chose something different. Let's see, Transformers is definitely not a romance. Would you like to see Avatar again? The 3D version of the movies, the effects are. Would you like that? We have the 3D version, and we have the ordinary one, and we have also a collection version of the movie with some extra scenes. I would like the two of them. Alright. So, Pacific Rim, The Hobbit. Yes, it's a little bit complicated. We have only one DVD or two per each movie, and today is free 3D film day, and it's full of children and parents also. We have Maleficent, so no, you don't. Star Trek is definitely not a romance. We have Jupiter 3D. So let's see, what else do we have in here? Would you like to see Tarkan again? That It's a classic. Braveheart? Nose to Blood. Alright. I have Legend. Alright. St. Andreas. Book. Now these are PS4 games. So you would like Top Gun and these two Avatar DVDs. Is it your first time here? Do you live in the neighborhood? Okay, may I have your data, please? Okay, I have to. We have to make a card for you, and you will receive it at home. Okay. So, name, please. Diane, and Mrs. Miss Diane. James, may I have your address, please? Willow Street 40. Okay, your phone number 444-569-870. You do for a living? Yes, we have to fill in, so you're still a student. Okay, so now you won't have to pay anything. The first month is free, but starting with second one you will have to pay $5 a month. And if you do not bring your DVDs or books in time, you have to pay some extra fees. Okay, so we have you now in our database. Here we'll write down something for you here, and you'll have to bring this back in a week. So you have Top Gun. This is okay. We have the same collection. Everything is okay. I recommend to take good care of the Avatar, because it is a collection edition and we have only one 3D edition. Okay, so, and you will also like to rent a pair of extra in a week, which is the 10th of February 2021. Christian Smith. Okay. now, children. You don't like the Hobbit? You want something else? Oh my, pay attention with that. What kind of movie would you like to see? We are not allowed to let children under 16 watch horror movies. No. So you brought Hobbit back. Pay attention with those glasses, child. So how about Maleficent? Have you seen this? No. Take this. And please don't come back with it again. Now you have Maleficent. Okay. Yes? Oh, you want let me see if we have it. Battlefield 5? Yes, I have it. But you have to... how old are you? You're 21. Tell me your name, please. So we're not allowed to let you have this unless you are over 16. Check in my data. What's her name? Lambra. Oh, you really are 21. And my bet you look younger. And so, and where is 4? When you finish playing, please bring back the other. So here's your okay. And go. Enjoy. Oh my. What did she do with this? Sleep and began snoring. She really doesn't seem to like Maleficent. Yes, people have weird tastes. Okay, everything seems to be okay right here. So let's see what else we have on it. Day will be next week. Today is truly free movie day. Oh, you're interested only in French films. And I think we shall see each other next week then. Thank you very much. please subscribe.